These are four tips on how to tell your family that you're joining the army. Number one, and this is how I did it. I took my parents to a restaurant, I sat them down, and we had a discussion about the army. I kind of just brought it up and asked them about their opinion. Number two, with having a discussion with my family, I told them I was kind of looking into it and I gave them all the information I had. Number three, I asked my parents if they wanted to come to the recruiting office with me so they can ask any questions that they have in first person. Number four, what you should remember is that it's 100% your decision. At the end of the day, it is your life. And if you want to join the military and that's your goal, don't let anyone stop you. But it is good to have people that support you. But if you don't, you still can do it. If you're in the army, what advice would you give someone that's about to tell their family that they're about to join?